same year that the statue of conscience, the National Statuary Hall statue, was created by an act of Congress. Prior to that, in the years of 1807 and 1857, this room served as the House of Representatives chamber. During that time, this room served as the House chamber. Eight presidents served here as congressmen. Presidents like Abraham Lincoln sat right where you're standing by the statue of missionary Sarah from California. Also, Andrew Johnson, Millard Fillmore, James Polk, James Buchanan, Franklin Pierce, John Tyler, John Quincy Adams. When they restored this room at the time of our bicentennial, they placed eight brass markers here with those names on them, states that they represented as congressmen, as members of Congress, and also the date that they served here. So in Lincoln's case, he was just a one-term congressman here, one term in 2 years in the House of Representatives, and he was here from 1847 until 1849. Right in the back of the room there, where John Quincy Adams was, right up here. For the Speaker of the House, on the front as well. All of the feedback from the Speaker here, that was added on from the 1850 expansion of the Capitol building. And they've also expanded on the Capitol dome as well, adding on the second shell. Today we have a double shell dome in the atmosphere. For my comments for this right now, they're right around Former best location for John Quincy Adams.